refuse to see our greatness.
Barbarians! Cannibals who want to eat our brains and sully our souls!
We have prepared this fortress well for the final assault. My thanks to you all. When the dawn comes, we will be outnumbered by 1,000 to 1. But we are warriors. We are great warriors. We have walked with death every day, and it has made us strong.
And we must cleanse the kingdom of the perverts. The fanatics. Must annihilate the degenerates who defile our pure and wholesome minds with sick pagan imagery and foul our mouths with hot and spicy muck that masquerades as nourishment!
Take heart that the heavenly sword is still on our side. It is wielded by Nariko! He has rescued many of your friends and brothers, regardless of creed or clan. Many of you are here today because of her actions.
But most of all, we must destroy that female hell hag, that demi-devil who lures me ever towards her, waiting for the moment when she can sink her slavering jaws into my sacred genitals!
Say your goodbyes now, so that tomorrow you can enter battle with a clear head and a strong heart. If this battle is indeed to be our final hour, then let it also be our finest.
Kill her! Wipe her out! It is my will!
My father always knew how to prepare men for battle. For death. Once death has been fully accepted, there is nothing to fear. You are free. If I can leave Kai one last thing, let it be a future. A chance to do things differently. To live a peaceful life. To be happy. That is worth dying for.
To your positions! Man one of the cannons. Remember, use our height and range to our advantage. Fire on my command.
Sending in demolition units. They must be stopped before they breach the walls. must fight for what is ours! More explosive units heading this way! Keep going! You must destroy them all!
Out of ammunition.
Nariko, look, they're preparing to attack us from above. How are you, Nariko?
I'm fine.
Nariko, I know that in my desire to be your tutor, I often neglected to be your father. It was a poor decision for me and for you.
If you hadn't, I probably would have died long ago. Ready?
Ready.
Do not leave my side!
We'll stay here, hold them off as long as we can.
Kai, what about Kai?
I'll take care of her.
And you?
I've got enough fight left in me for the both of us. Now go!
It is hard to remember who I was before I held a sword in my hand. Now it is even harder to face what I have become. Once I fought because I had to, because there was no other choice. But now I see the divine in the heart of battle, the beauty of bloodshed.
Thank you.
Nariko! I need you back here, quick!
Why are they retreating?
Beaten, Nariko. Kneel before me and I will show mercy to your people. If you resist, then you will all die together.
So many people have died because of this sword. And what did it ever bring them in return? Nothing. Nothing. You have won. You have damned us all. And now you deign to say my time has come. You hold me captive and you choose this as your moment to destroy me? No. All you do is corrupt. You waste our lives. And what power do you really possess? It's me that's holding you. You can't even kill me. I won't let you kill me.
My entire life listening to those people that believed in you. But now, you're going to listen to me. Take my life, and the rest of my people are finished. Those that have shed blood in your name, those people that have died for you, will be gone. And all you will be is a rusting spoil of war. Without me, all you will become is a beautiful object to be admired behind glass. And then, you will gather dust. Then, you will die. You want to take my life? Well, you took that before I even touched you. And now, I am what stands between you and death. I am all you've got!